Good afternoon. We'd like to welcome you to If Tomorrow Never Comes. I am your host, Pastor Milton Cummings from South Haven, Michigan, Second Baptist. Accompanying me today is Tayo Ajididad. He is going to give us a testimony about the miraculous working power of God. We are going to also dedicate this television show to the memory of J.B. Jones Sr. He was my father's best friend, Milton Cummings Sr. and J.B. Cummings. J.B. Jones Sr. were two best friends, so we're dedicating this show to the memory, to the legacy, and the honor of J.B. Jones Sr. J.B. Jones Sr., you will be greatly missed. We love you. You have impacted Kalamazoo in such a phenomenal fashion. You are now amongst the great names like the Big Ollies, the Mug Ollies, the John Lattons, the Alex Walkers, the Reuben Cummingses, the people who have impacted the city of Kalamazoo. And at this time, what we'll do is we'll ask Tayo to introduce himself to the city of Kalamazoo. And from that point, Tayo will give us his testimony about the miracle working power of God. Tayo?
Yes, my name is Tayo Adediji. I'm the founder and the editor of He Reigns Gospel Magazine. I currently attend Galilee Baptist Church under the leadership of Dr. Michael T. Scott. I'm just glad to be here today. I really appreciate Pastor Cummings inviting me to come and share my testimony. You know, a lot of people don't believe in miracles, but I do, because God performed a lot of miracles in my life. Back in May of 2013, while I was getting ready to do a story on Bishop T.D. Lockett, I collapsed right in his lobby. And, you know, I didn't know what happened, really. So, you know, when I got to Bronson Hospital, I found out that I had a hole in my brain, that my brain had been bleeding. And I prayed to God. I said, Lord, you gave me this opportunity to set up a book signing at a Family Christian store, but I can't do nothing if I'm in a hospital. And God told me to have faith. And luckily, I was able to get my business partner, Michael Wilder, and Bishop Cummings to help me, you know, and we were told that the book signing went great, and we are currently sold at the Family Christian store. But, you know, to go back to the miracle that God did in my life, a lot of people that suffer aneurysm, 10% only makes it, you know, and out of the 10%, some of them don't gain their senses back. It takes 6 months to a year to learn how to walk again or talk like you normally do. But to God be the glory, I recovered fully back to 90% within 2 months. Although I'm still recovering, but I've gained all my senses back, and I keep on doing God's work. And I just want to, in specific, you know, mention a few miracles that God did in my life. The first thing is, when I found out that my brain was bleeding, if you have blood clot inside your brain, you're not gonna make it. If you have aneurysm, you have two choices. You're either dead right on the spot, or you have a very small window to get to the hospital. And then when they do a surgery inside your brain, they may do two surgeries, the third surgery, and there's no guarantee if you have a brain surgery. It's only God that can really heal your brain. So when they told me that my bleeding stopped on its own, I said to myself, God did this. Amen. Because nobody else did. And a lot of the questions I ask my doctors, sometimes they don't even know the answer to it. Like, how long will the blood go up, leave my body back into my brain? They have no idea. And then while my brain was bleeding, it created a double vision. And I said to myself, how long am I gonna be like this? I couldn't see sometimes. I almost felt like I was blind. And I asked the doctor, and the doctor told me up to 2 years that maybe I should file for disability. I said, Lord, I'm not gonna accept this. Amen. Although I was depressed when the doctor told me, I went home that day, I said, Lord, you the God of Abraham that stopped my bleeding before I even got to the hospital, that you're gonna switch my eyesight back to single vision. And then one Sunday I went to Galilee and the deacons prayed for me. And after the Sunday, I said to God, I am ready to open my heart for you to correct my vision. And a week and a half after the Sunday, my vision went back to normal.
Praise
God. So my vision was bad on a Wednesday. It corrected itself on a Wednesday. You know, I just really thank God for everything He's doing in my life. And then the other thing that God did is my hospital bills was close to $100,000. I did everything Bronson told me to do, and within 2 weeks, they wiped my entire bill away to zero balance. So if people tell you guys that they don't believe in God, that's not true, because the bleeding inside my brain, nobody did that. My eye vision, nobody did that. You know, I really thank God for people like Brent and Mike. Brent's father went through the same thing, and he began to coach me. Hey, you know what, Tyler, don't worry about it. God did it for my dad. God will do it for you. And people like Brent, my mom, and my pastor, and so many people in the community, they really helped me to have faith and recover to where I am today. You know, so I really thank God for, you know, to gain my strength back, you know, and go back to what I normally do. And I just pray that I will never depart from doing God's work.
Amen. Okay, we just have it. We just had a testimony from Tayo, who had went through an awesome experience with the God of heaven and earth. He was allowed to be able to be restored, brought back, and restored to the place that he was operating prior to his disposition. Now, we would like to thank Dr. Michael T. Scott, a good friend of mine. He is also the pastor at Galilee. Dr. Scott yesterday opened up the door for me to be able to speak at J.B. Jones' funeral, and he was my dad's best friend. Dr. Scott, I love you. I thank you for opening up that door for me to do so. I look forward to our next meeting. The next thing we're going to do, we're going to go to a next song. So right before us prying off and going to the next segment, we're going to make a prayer just between me and Tyle about his restoration and him maintaining his health. Okay. Father God of heaven and earth, in the miraculous master's name of Jesus, we come boldly to the throne. God, we're here with an attitude of gratitude, a spirit of thanksgiving. Lord, we thank you that you came in like a mighty mushroom wind, that you wrapped yourself around the brain of Tayo. You restored his mind back to the operating efficiency that it had prior to this disposition. But God, you're God. We thank you, Lord, that you show up and show out, that you showed us that you are the great physician. You're the doctor in the operating room. You're our lawyer in the courtroom. Lord, you never lost a patient, and you never lost a case. We depend on you, Lord. So now, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, the authority of that delegated name, I speak to Tyle's future. I command and declare and decree that the supernatural provision power of the Holy Spirit keep him, hold him, watch over him. Satan, we serve you. Notice you are bound. This is God's property. This man was bought and paid for by the blood of Jesus. So in the miraculous master's name, of every name that has a name in heaven and earth and under earth, we declare, we decree, we believe it by faith. We declare it, Lord. Your word said if we decree a thing according to your sovereign word and the book of Numbers, you said you would establish it. God, we hold you to your word. No goodness in our flesh, but Lord, it was procured through the blood. So I thank you, Lord, for the miraculous power that you have done to and through Tyle's life, and you shall continue not only be his creator but his sustainer. Satan, you have been served notice. No weapon formed against Tyle's life shall be able to prosper. In the miraculous majesty name of Jesus, with the power and the prayer of agreement that says, where there's two on earth that agree is touching, let a miracle day ask what they will, and it shall be done. So let it be written, so let it be done. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you. We're going to take a break, and our next segment is going to come up. We're going to give Tyle another couple minutes, and he is going to talk about He Reigns Gospel Magazine.
You know, like I said, I thank God for the opportunity to be able to use my brain, you know, because without your brain, you are nothing. So I'm really glad for this opportunity. And I just want to say that, you know, He Reigns Gospel Magazine has been really growing. We've been growing for the last 7 years. You know, we started He Reigns in 2006. And now, you know, we're expanding into different places like Grand Rapids, Detroit, Chicago, Ohio, Gary, Indiana. And, you know, God is really opening some wonderful doors for us, like the book signing we did at the Family Christian Store. I believe that we were the first people in a couple of years to have this opportunity, you know, to have a book signing. And I really just want to thank, you know, the people at the Family Christian Store, you know, Miss Diane White, for giving me this opportunity to be able to, you know, have this book signing. And I really thank God for Pastor Cummings and Michael Walder, Brent, and all the staff members of Heron's Gospel Magazine to work with me while I was recovering. To God be the glory. And now as we're expanding, you know, we're asking you that, you know, if you have a testimony or if God has done some wonderful things like he did for me, we would like to share that in Heron's Gospel Magazine. You don't have to be in the city of Kalamazoo. We have been expanding throughout the state of Michigan the last 2 years. And we pray that the next 3 years that we will expand throughout the United States. And we also asking that if you have background in sales and marketing, that Heron's is looking for you. You know, in order for Heron's to grow, you know, it's kind of like a church. If God gives the vision to a pastor, the pastor cannot do it by himself. The pastor needs the deacon, ministers, you know, the ushers, you know, teachers to make the church grow. And we asking for the same thing. In order for this magazine to grow, we need your help to work for us. So if you have a question, please call Tayo at 269-598-2778, or you can call Michael Walder at 269-267-5580. You can call one of us, and you know, we will answer your question. And just, you know, to God be the glory. You know, the people in Kalamazoo, they already know about Heron's Gospel Magazine. But if you have a question, just give us a call. You know, this year we would like to start, you know, featuring gospel reviews, not just professionals, but you know, local people like God's Creations or STG or iPupil or some other local, you know, gospel singers there or rappers. And then movie reviews, gospel. You know, we would like to start doing a lot more things interesting. And also young people. You know, Heron's don't just feature older people, but we also feature younger people. And then we also like to be more diverse, you know, like Caucasian, like Mexican, Africans. You know, the purpose of starting this magazine is to go all over the world and share the good news of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Yeah, no matter what you're going through, just understand, God loves you. Let's go.
Lift your hands up to praise him. Lift your hands up to praise him. To praise him. To praise him. Lift your hands up to praise him. Lift your hands up to him. To praise him. To praise him. Lift your hands up to praise him. When praises go up, blessings come down. When praises go up, blessings come down. When praises go up, blessings come down. Blessings come down. Blessings come down. When praises go up. Let's come down when praise go up. Let's come down when praise go up. Let's come down. Let's come down. Let's come down.
It's a celebration, y'all. Put your hands in the air. Let me see you pump, y'all. We finna tear the roof off and get our blessing tonight. No matter what you're going through, no matter what you're dealing through, let the devil know we claim victory over devil now. Lift your hands up. Lift your hands up like you never did before. Let the Lord know, yo, this is real thing. Woke me up this morning, so I gotta celebrate. I'ma take it to the street. Let everybody know. Lift my hands up till I can't lift them up no more. I'm coming through, let everybody know. Lift your hands up, lift your hands up.
Lift your hands up to praise him. Lift your hands up to praise him. To praise him. To praise him. To praise him. Praise go up. Bless come down when praise go up. Bless come down when praise go up. Bless come down.
Bless
come down.
Bless
come down when praise go up. Bless come down when praise go up. Bless come down. Bless come down. Bless come down when praise go up. Bless come down.
It's a celebration. Ain't no killing going on. Ain't no robbing. Ain't no stealing going on. Yeah, we all in the building of the God house. Doing what we can to do to celebrate. Lift your hands up. Don't matter about the hard time, the heartache and the pain that you're dealing with your life. Give God time.
to lift your hands up, never like you did before. Let the enemy know we claiming victory. Let them lift your hands up, lift your hands up. Lift them up to the sky like you did, never did before. Let everybody know, yo, today is the day that we claiming victory over everything. Lift your hands up, no matter what you're going through, the heart of your defense. Understand God loves you, and he will never forsake you. No matter what you're doing with, it's a celebration. Everybody lift your hands up, man.
Lift your hands up.
See, ain't no killing going on today,
him.
Y'all.
Lift your hands up.
Keep your hands
to
in
praise
air.
Him.
No
lift your hands
with.
Up. To
understand,
praise
God
him. To praise him. To praise him. We'll lift your hands up. To praise him.
Yeah,
lift
your hands with.
Up. To praise him. When praise go up. Bless come down when praise go up. Bless come down. Bless come down. Bless come down when praise go up. Bless come down when praise go up. Bless come down. Bless come down. Bless come down.
Lift your hands up, come on y'all, lift your hands up. This is like a melody, we need to take it to the streets. Everybody need to hear this, a lot of people gave up on my lost soul. I'm trying to bring them back house to the kingdom now. It's time for us to celebrate and shout now. Ain't no killing and going on today, a celebration for the Lord. So lift your hands up evermore, lift them up to the sky like you never did. No matter if you can't, lift your hands up, stuff your feet to the beat. Lift your hands up, come on y'all, lift your hands up, lift your hands up.
Lift your hands up to praise him. Lift your hands up to praise him. Lift your hands up to praise him. To praise him. To praise him. When praise go up.
What?
Bless come down when praise go up.
What?
Bless come down. Bless come down. Bless come down when praise go up.
No,
bless come down.
Yeah.
Bless come down when praise go up. Bless come down when praise go up. Bless come down. Bless come down. Lift him down. Lift your hands up.
See, no matter what you're going through, y'all, keep your hands in the air for the Lord always. Let the devil know he can't stop your joy. Keep your hands up in the air. He hates that, y'all. Keep your hands up. Come on. Let me see it, y'all. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Lift your hands up. To praise him. Lift your hands up. To praise him. When praise go up. Bless come down when praise go up. Bless come down. Bless come down. Bless come down. Lift your hands up to praise him. Lift your hands up.
Yeah, no
to praise him. Lift your hands up. To
your
praise
hands
him.
Up.
To praise him.
Gonna be some hard
to
times.
Praise him.
Gonna be some
when praise
things.
Go up. Bless come down when
gotta
praise
go,
go up.
Back.
Bless come down. Bless come down. Bless come down.
Lift your hands up.
Lift your hands
with,
up.
We love y'all.
Lift your hands up.
No matter what you're doing.
Lift your hands up.
You understand? Keep your hands
up. Lift your hands up. To praise him.
Yeah.
Lift your hands up. To praise him. Lift your hands up.
We here.
To praise him. Lift your hands up.
Yeah, God love you always.
Him.
Understand?
To praise him. Lift praise him.
Yeah, keep
Let's
your hands
come
going.
Up.
We'd like to welcome you back to If Tomorrow Never Comes. I'm your host, Pastor Milton Cummings, Second Baptist. Coming up next to the stage is going to be our sister, Rosalyn Dawkins. Sometimes she's just referred to as Lady D. She's going to take us to the stage with one of the songs from Yolanda Adams, and it's called I Wanna Be Ready. Sister Dawkins, show us.
Whatever I do, I'll get it right. With no regret, no guilt or shame this time. Oh, not this time. Once I surrender, I won't dare look back. 'Cause if I do, I'll get off track. Move ahead in faith and patiently await your answer. What will it be? Sight beyond what I see. You know what's best for me. Prepare my mind, prepare my heart for whatever comes. Gonna be strength to pass any test. I feel like I'm so blessed. Oh, I can't go wrong. No, 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 no. I'm gone. Be ready. I was free to do what I wanted to. Lost everything, but I still had you. Lord, you showed me your grace, and now my life's renewed. And I thank you, Lord. Oh, I thank you, yeah. So I'm telling everyone to listen. I'll testify. The fact that you would show somebody so broke down, so much mercy beyond what I see. Oh, my God, you know what's best for me. Oh, prepare my heart, Lord. Prepare my mind. Oh, I'm gonna be ready. Oh Lord, I'm gonna be ready.
Gonna be ready.
This time I'm gonna be
ready.
Because you live deep inside of me. Oh yeah. And I know it's in you.
Magazine, I pupil in the building. Bishop Cummings, tomorrow never comes. Here we go. Keep your hands raised in praise of God's grace. Don't be afraid to embrace your faith. Keep your hands raised in praise of God's grace. Don't be afraid to embrace your faith. Trying to figure out where I was born. Was it to be a pillar to my mother or a thorn? She raised me good, gave me what she could. Made sure right from wrong I understood. But something was missing, I was wishing I had more. Money or love at the time, I wasn't sure. Abandoned at birth by a father who didn't want me. Visions of my mother being beaten still haunt me. For 6 years I was my mother's only one. And still to this day I'm my mother's only son. A mama's boy, a loving son is a mother's joy. But I fell short, missed my mark and broke a heart. My decision making skills have torn my life apart. I'm delinquent. Breaking the law for me is frequent. In and out of jail, I failed to break the sequence. Please, I'm down on my knees, when will it end? Trying to find some peace in the midst of my sins. But without God's grace, it's like trying to grab the wind. Keep your hands raised and praise the God's grace. Don't be afraid to embrace your faith. Keep your hands raised and praise the God's grace. Don't be afraid to embrace your faith. Now I can feel it. Yes, my end is near. On my knees, I repent the last 18 years. As I face my fears, my eyes filled with tears. The language of angels is music to my ears. I ask, what would God want with a wretch like me? They say I'm going to a place with people just like me. Boy, was I shook. I thought my goose was cooked until the shepherd of the sheep opened up his book. He read off a long list of wrong things I've done. Luckily for me, he's the Father's begotten Son. Because he shed his blood, God shares his love. Then I saw the Holy Spirit in the form of a dove. The dove promised true vision by the end of my story. Suddenly my eyes opened and I witnessed God's glory. I was given a second chance as I stood at the gates. Now I keep my hands raised and praise of God's grace. Keep your hands praised and praise of God's grace. Don't be afraid to embrace your faith. Keep your hands raised and praise of God's grace. Don't be afraid to embrace your faith. Now I'm a grown man trying to be my own man. Can't make it understand, but I hope the song can. Have my first baby girl a true gift to this world, but I wasn't ready yet. My mind wasn't steady yet. Still in the streets getting fatty. That was petty, yes. Living a life without feeling. Steady having children. 5 baby girls and I'm still drug dealing. The fast life, aka the fast cash. Like the hop my whip and smash life. Riding around blind, so I'm guaranteed to crash, right? Good intentions. Can't feed the kids or pay the bills. Now I'm gone, so the mamas got to make the deals. Let's keep it real. I chose my path, my fate is sealed. I love my babies and I hope for me that's how they feel. But in the meantime, I'm trying to duck the devil's grin. To have vision without sight is like trying to grab the wind. Keep your hands raised and praise of God's grace. Don't be afraid to embrace your faith. Keep your hands raised and praise of God's grace. Don't be afraid to embrace your faith. I pupil in the building. He runs gospel music. He runs gospel magazine. He makes gospel records. We in here. Amen.
Blessings, blessings. Keep it going, Brent. Hey, the next one we gonna run to, we gonna go to the next show. Next is gonna be up is God's Creation. And Darnell Higgins and Christopher Wallace gonna take us to the stage. This is Pastor Cummings. We are filming on location from the Cummings resident in the back of our yard. I can hear Dr. Scott saying, join us in the sanctuary. Be blessed. Next one, let's set it off.
Now look at me now, I made it from the good to bad now. Things much better in my life now. If he changed me, he can change you. So don't tell me what God can do.
Don't tell me what God can do. Don't tell me what God can do. Don't tell me what God, don't tell me what God, don't tell me what God can't do.
This could be yours too.
Don't tell me what God can't do.
I know.
Ho!
Get it in. Tomorrow never comes. Bishop coming. Yeah. My path of swagger was made in God's image. From my head to my feet, I'ma shine without blemish. And I'ma spit spiritual rhyme till I'm finished, hey. My path of swagger was made in God's image. From my head to my feet, I'ma shine without blemish. And I'ma spit spiritual rhyme till I'm finished, hey. My battle swagger is a factor when I hit the room. I spit swagger daggers at the slide backers. Can't let them sidetrack us with spiritual acrobatics. Matter of fact, it's a sin to pretend to be anointed. My position was appointed by the Holy Spirit. Hear it when I utter. My mind ain't in the gutter. Smooth as bread and butter. I'ma cut above the others. Yes, me and my brothers in Christ is trying to do it right. Trying to be the light for our homies of the night. Christ paid the price, so we got life everlasting. Glory be to God, that's the best gift I ever had. Oh, I forgot to add a smash when I threw the gospel. An Holy Ghost in my presence, I get hostile like Peter the Apostle. Aiming for your ear, that's the message in my words, and I hope it's crystal clear. I'm saved. My battle swagger was made in God's image. From my head to my feet, I'ma shine without blemish. And I'ma spit spiritual rhyme till I'm finished, hey. My path of swagger was made in God's image. From my head to my feet, I'ma shine without blemish. And I'ma spit spiritual rhyme till I'm finished, eh? Spiritually, I'm biblically articulate, able to decipher the gospel. Magnificent words of encouragement. Jesus' blood is nourishment. The body of Christ is flourishing. Widespread obedience, mustard seed ingredients. That the devil's deviance. So wrath is immediate. Wrath is immediate. Yes, that's important. That's why I repeated it. Lost souls needed it. This ain't gospel propaganda. This is for the spiritual bystanders with the high church standards. My path of swagger was made in God's image. From my head to my feet, I'ma shine without blemish. And I'ma spin spiritual rhyme till I'm finished. My pastor swagger was made in God's image. From my head to my feet, I'ma shine without blemish. And I'ma spit spiritual rhyme till I'm finished, eh?
Hey, that's how we do it. Huh? Got the glory.
That's the moral of my story. If you want guns and violence, it's the wrong category. Understand it, I'm a sanctified bandit. I dealt with the cards that I was handed. Hustle was the name I was branded. People is the name I demanded. My life God commanded. That's why y'all blessed with these vocals. My words take your breath like a chokehold. Release, please let me preach. Bring the word is the power of my tongue. Steer ships, get chips. Tell my father, say I'm done. My path of swagger was made in God's image. From my head to my feet, I'ma shine without blemish. And I'ma spit spiritual rhyme till I'm finished, hey. My path of swagger was made in God's image. From my head to my feet, I'ma shine without blemish. And I'ma spit spiritual rhyme till I'm finished. Amen.
Trouble endure for a night, but joy come in the morning. But joy come in the morning. Trouble endure for a night, but joy come in the morning. But joy come in the morning.
I was going through so much hell, almost gave up on Christ. Tried to turn my life right, doing so much wrong up in this world. So cold, a lot of people turn their back on me, but God favored me. He told me, son, everything gonna be alright. Just keep my faith in the sky and everything is alright now. Moved out the hood now, things is more better now. Life is so beautiful, he told me, don't cry.
Don't cry. Don't cry, God will dry your eyes.
See, we're gonna go through some hard
don't
times.
Cry.
But understand,
don't cry.
God gonna smooth the road out for you.
God will dry
trouble
your eyes.
Trouble only can last for one night, y'all.
Trouble endure for a night.
No matter what you're dealing with.
But joy come in the morning, but joy come in the morning. Trouble endure for a night. But joy come in the morning, but joy come in the morning.
We lost so many people in this world today. A lot of people doing so much wrong. A lot of people gave up on the lost souls. Too many people in this world dying over crazy things. Need to get ourselves together, get back on track, do the right thing. Understand that God got a plan for you. He will never leave you stranded. He will always be by your side, no matter what you're going through. So don't cry, dry your eyes.
Don't cry, don't cry. God will dry your eyes. Don't cry, don't cry.
It's gonna get better, y'all.
God will dry your eyes.
Just hold on to be strong.
Trouble endure for a night.
Huh?
But joy come in the morning. But joy come in the morning. Trouble endure for a night. But joy come in the morning. But joy come in the morning. Trouble endure for a night.
Huh?
But joy come in the morning, but joy come in the morning, trouble endure for a night. But joy come in the morning, but joy come in the morning.
See, now it's much life is so beautiful now. You see, you go through the storm, you go through the heartache and pain. But understand, God
don't
said
cry.
At the end of the light, in the tunnel will be light. See what I'm saying? We deal with heartache and pain right now, but hold
don't
on and be strong. Understand,
don't
God
cry.
Love you. He'll never leave
God
you.
God will dry your eyes.
See?
Don't cry. Don't cry. God will dry your
eyes.
Just go
for everybody that lost somebody.
Don't cry. Don't cry. God will dry your eyes.
Just fine. Got it all figured out this time. But all of the plans you made will work out. But instead you have your doubts and you're clinging to your pride and you just don't know you're free to let it. That you'll never love again. But why would you take the chance just to fall? But instead you build a wall and believe that you are loved. Open up your heart. Someone needs you as you I'm holding
afternoon, we'd like to welcome you back to If Tomorrow Never Comes. I am your host, Pastor Milton Cummings, Second Baptist, South Haven, Michigan. We are closing out a video at the Cummings residence. And this video and this hour has been dedicated and consecrated to the memory of J.B. Jones Sr. He was the best friend of Milton Cummings Sr. We have dedicated this hour and this television show to the honor and the memory and the legacy of J.B. Jones Sr. J.B. Jones Sr., you will be greatly missed. We love you. On behalf of the Cummings family and Second Baptist Church, we are saying we'll see you later. Not goodbye, we'll see you later. I briefly want to talk to a couple people who have been integral in the process of viewing and producing this video. I want to thank my cameraman, Brett, who is an awesome cameraman, came into our house, put it together. He has contributed to the well-being and the operation of this video. We want to also thank Sister Rosalind Dawkins. She's located at the right, who sung that awesome song. She sung an awesome song. Even when it rains outside, you're all right. We want to thank, in the orange, we see my brother from another mother, Michael I. Pupil Wilder. Michael I. Pupil Wilder, he is a recording artist and a rap artist. We have just also want to sing Chris Wallace. Chris Wallace, throw his hands up. He is from God's Creation. We'd like to thank him. The second part of God's Creation is Darnell Higgins sitting on that black Monte Carlo. We also see all the way in the back my nephew, Minister Sean Cummings Jr. Show us some love out there, Sean Cummings Jr. Thank you. We see the driver in the middle, Sean Cummings Sr. Thank you, Sean Cummings Sr., for your contribution. We also see my baby, my gift from God. Her name is Alicia Emery. Alicia Emery. And Alicia Emery, she was sent to me from, where you come from, Alicia?
Glory.
She comes from Glory. We're gonna go ahead and wrap this up. We're gonna close it out in my backyard. Me, Sean, Buddy, Darnell, Chris, Michael I. Pupil Wilder, also Sean Cummings Jr., Sean Cummings Sr., Rosalind Dawkins. This is the crew from Tomorrow Never Comes. We're gonna close out in the backyard. Follow us. Thank you. Okay, Sonny Carter.
All right, this is what we just got, creation of the half, Darnell Higgins. You know, y'all enjoyed it. Hope y'all enjoyed the video and the show today. And thank Pastor Cummings for having us. You know what I'm saying? Be looking more out for God Creation, Mix City 4 coming soon. You can check us out on YouTube. You know what I'm saying? Thank God that we had a beautiful day. He kept the sun out. Thank you, God, for letting us do this video shoot. And thank you. You know, and all my fans and people out there support God Creation. Love y'all and thank y'all for the support.
This is Chris Jackson of God's Creation. I thank God for Pastor Cummings allowing us the opportunity to do this video. That just shows, thank God for God and Pastor Cummings to have all of us united in this video to let people know gospel hip hop is still alive and well. Thank you, Jesus, for having us.
Hey. Yep. Hi, I'm Rosalind Dawkins. I'm coming to you from the Cummings house. We're doing a television show here on location, and I just pray that this video has been a blessing to the family members and the friends of J.B. Jones. This is for you. We'll see you in glory. God bless you.
Here you go, catch up. Cummings Jr., Milton Cummings Jr., what's good? To God be the glory. Deuces.
What it do out there? He runs Gospel Magazine, Michael I. Pupil Wilder in the building, Bishop Cummings, Tomorrow Never Comes. We had a beautiful day out here just praising God, giving him all the glory. Thanks for everybody showing up and out here just giving praise to God. You know, it's a beautiful thing to have our youth out here with us and giving God glory through the children. He runs Gospel Magazine, he runs Gospel Records. We support everybody that's doing gospel music, singing for the Lord. I just want to thank you and say hi to everybody. Love y'all.
John Senior, God bless everybody out there watching, out here kicking it, parlaying, out at the White House. We call it the White House. We represent the blessings of God, and we just want to say more power to you in Jesus' name.
My name is Sean Cummings Jr., and I'm just glad I could be here at my grandma's house watching them film and all the cars. And I'm glad that my uncle, Bill Cummings Jr., is a producer. And I'll see you. Don't tell me what God can't do. Peace out!
Ready? Hey, we'd like to say thank you for showing. tuning into the television show. I am Pastor Milton Cummings. I am chilling out at the White House. This is the Cummings Residence where we just sitting back enjoying the blessings of God. We're sitting back enjoying this jacuzzi, the swimming pool, family, friends. This show is dedicated to the honor, the memory, and the legacy of J.B. Jones Sr. J.B. Jones Sr., we love you. Thank you for gracing our life with your blessings and your promises and your gratitude. Pastor Cummings saying goodbye. God bless you from the realm of heaven. Thank you for tuning in to Tomorrow Never Comes. Deuces.